Bitch, you're looking fucking stupid. Bitch, you're looking like a fucking idiot. Why you fucking with Play-Doh? I try to tell you this is nothing but real shit. Real pimp, realness. I'm a fucking voice. I'm a voice box, bitch. You understand me. Play-Doh come through, I'm like, bitch, you wanna have a family. I don't know why you even talk to me. I don't know why you even approach a real P, a real G, like M to the A and double T to the D. What? Am I really saying my real name? Well, I don't really give a whole fuck, whole damn whole shit, a little slice of fucking goddamn it. You understand me? Well, I had to say that shit twice, cause I had to get deep in your fucking life. Yeah, cause I must be part of your life, like I'm part of your wife, like a part of her heart, and she thinks of me twice. Every single night and when she wakes up, the bitch is calling again. I'm like, damn, what I'm gonna do now? Don't give a whole shit, hit him up with that pie out. Yeah, you don't know my style, homes, you don't know my style, ho. Play dude, coming through like, bitch, I love the dough, I love the dough. Bitch, I love the dough, bitch, I love the dough, I love the dough, huh. Like Biggie Small said in 94. Oh shit, I was wrong about that, man, 1997, shit. Well, look, I'ma just go up to heaven right now with this microphone. I'ma talk to Biggie Small, Tupac, nigga, tell all y'all leave the microphone alone. Let that shit go. Get that shit up to play the old man shit. It's only fair, cause y'all ain't nothing but some goddamn squares. Play-Doh come through like breaking down this shit like a fucking square. You can't comprehend that. He's never been nowhere. You never fucking seen anything. You never fucking, man shit. You never fucking, man, we ain't gotta explain shit, man. You just a motherfucking square, man. You gonna listen here, okay? You gonna listen here, alright? Look. They gon' hear me on this shit, they gon' listen now. Cause Play-Doh come through with that motherfucking pie, yeah. I try to tell you motherfuckers, you couldn't see, dude, couldn't hear, dude. Shit, you didn't wanna see me, I was looking through my rear view. You didn't wanna see me, I was looking through my motherfucking peephole. In that goddamn band, though. Shit, motherfuckers break down my door again. I don't give a fuck this time. I pull out the nine and pff, there goes your head. God damn it, I try to tell you it's gangsta shit. Try to tell you I'm with my gangsta bitch. Play-Doh come through, I'm like, I'm like, picking my nose at a hoe, coughing at a bitch or something. You know, picking my motherfucking boogers. You know, I'm picking my motherfucking boogers at you bitches. You understand me? My motherfucking pinky, let the pinky ring show. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully one of them boogers falls on that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? That's a diamond for you hoes. You know what I'm saying? Right out my nose. Yeah, can't fucking play these rap flows, man. That's on motherfucking God. That's on my grandma's grave. Rest in peace. Play it. They don't wanna fuck a player. I said they don't wanna fuck a player. Nah, they don't wanna fuck a player. Cause I will just get they hoe in a fucking second. That's one. That's just one. Not two. Play it, dude. Ain't no count the second. Three, bitch. Thought you heard me the first time, the first rhyme. Like, did you listen when I told you there's a fucking line on the table over there and you might as well snort or something, bitch? After that, your hot chocolate's gonna be over in the corner or some shit, bitch. In the jacket, we gonna leave it over there, bitch. And we gonna have a real serious talk tonight, bitch! I'm just fucking around, man. Really, I'm just fucking around the microphone tonight, you know? Where's my motherfucking lighter at, Holmes?